Bonsoir, good evening. Love, in the time of cholera, improvisation music in the time of war and disease. I welcome you tonight to our project, Writing on the Wall. I had the fantastic opportunity to meet 10 artists which have been working for 2 weeks on the performance you will see tonight. And thanks to these wonderful guys for their efforts, and which enriched my perception and my musical experience, definitely. We were rehearsing, playing, thinking together about improvisation music. And that's the result we're gonna present to you. Thanks to the fantastic IRCAM platform for making this possible, with a luxurious setup and production condition, with a wonderful team of technicians and people who helped us all along, I would say this would not have been possible in any other place in the world, what we do today. And that's quite a statement. The evening will be split up in a couple of parts. Actually, we have 3 blocks in the beginning. The first block consists of 3 improvisations, and after this, the musicians will take applause. Then there is another block of 3 improvisations, again applause, and it ends with a 3rd block. Of 3 improvisations. At the end of the show, there will be a performance of a piece of mine, which is also related to the things we do here. It's more or less the transcription of an improvisation of improvisations by Evans Parker, and a piece which is being performed by Gerald Breinfalk, and you will see will go to the utmost border of the doable, and this might get pretty exciting too. The concert, the whole show will be videotaped also, and now it's time to wish you a lot of fun with our project Writing on the Wall.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. One, when you have to let me know what you want to do, with it myself or what I need to do to get this done. Please give me a few days to make sure we can get it done. Three, I might need to look at it and see if we can get some more weed out of it so I can go build a snowman for you. Yep, to make sure you are doing well. Your life is a research project based on the several fields. You have to let me know when you're going to be able to get a hold of it. Six. And seven. Make sure you get the best deal in your business. With the best already, and you will be able to find eight. Why? Nine. I keep looping feelings too good, and then you can go build a fucking snowman for a while and get a better idea of what you want to do with it. 11. Get a better feel for the final mixing of the same illusion that you have in mind for the future. 12. Thirteen. In this multitude, we create the space of this. 15. A research project that is in progress with a lot of things that are not necessary. 18. To make it easier for us. To make it easier for us. When you have to let me know what you want to do, with it myself or what I need to do to get this done, please give me a few weeks. Few days to make sure we can get it done. I want to take a look at it to see if we can get some more. Yet, I want to make sure you're doing well. With the amazing things you have done for me in the past, I'm so glad you're able to make it to the next level. Your life is a research project based on the several fields you have to let me know you have to take. The most heartbreaking thing I've ever watched. How can you do this? Why? 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 The illusion that you have in the mind for the future. And in this multitude of space, we create the future to experiment. And in this multitude of space, we create the future to experiment. The eternal now and the knowing of the present. And to make it easier for us.
Thank you. Thank you.